Akademiċi minn madwar id-dinja wrew interess kbir fis-sejħa li ħarġet l-American University of Malta biex letturi f'suġġetti differenti jingħaqdu magħha fil-15 il qasam li l-università se jkollha f'pajjiżna. Il-professur John Ryder, rettur ta' din l-università, qal li kienu madwar 300 l-persuni li applikaw għal din l-ewwel sejħa li għamlet l-università. L-interess f'ċertu disċiplini kien wieħed li jisboq kull aspettattiva.
Some disciplines have a lot of applications. English, for example, had a lot. Mathematics had a lot. History had a lot. And others were somewhat fewer, but we did very well, actually.
Rettur spiega kif dawk li applikaw ġejjin minn pajjiżi diversi, għalkemm kien innotat interess partikolari mill-Istati Uniti. Kienu ingaġġati wkoll Ewropej u Maltin. Dan l-eżerċizzju sar fl-aħħar xhur u wassal biex il-maġġoranza tal-postijiet li kienu vakanti issa kważi mtlew. Bekk issa nfetħu karigi li għandhom x'jaqsmu l-aktar mal-aspett amministrattiv u tekniku. Ryder qal li tul il-proċess tal-għażla kien assigurat li l-letturi ikollhom il-kriterji meħtieġa.
They needed to have a terminal degree in their field, and in most fields, in most disciplines, that's a PhD. So, in fact, everyone we've hired has a PhD.
Sa dan it-tant, l-American University of Malta qed tasal għand studenti minn madwar id-dinja. Dan għaliex fil-firja r-reklutaġġ ta' studenti li jsiru f'pajjiżi differenti qed jintbagħtu persuni biex ħajruhom isegwu l-istudji tagħhom f'pajjiżna.
We're sending people to student recruitment fairs in various places in the world. Some just got back from Europe and from Egypt, and we have contacts in China who are talking. There was a fair a couple weeks ago here of some agents, recruiting agents from various places in the world came to Malta and had a meeting, and we were present there and signed a couple of agents who will try to recruit students for us in various places.
Miex biċċa xogħol faċli, għalilna Ryder, dan għax l-università għadha fi stadju bikri li tibda topera minn Malta, u għalhekk irid ikun aċċertat li l-messaġġ jasal sew b'mod li attira l-istudenti lejn pajjiżna fl-istess waqt li l-università tibni r-reputazzjoni tagħha. Però ċertu programmi diġà qed jaqanqlu interess.
I know there are some of our programs are very interesting. Game development, for example, which is one, it's a computer science, you know, IT kind of degree program that we'll have in the fall is attracting student interest.
Il-ħsieb u li l-Università tibda tilqa l-ewwel studenti tagħha minn Awwissu ta' din is-sena. Fil-fatt anke x-xogħol infrastrutturali mhix isew. Fil-waqt li fil-każ ta' Witilajn ġew sottomessi l-pjanijiet lill-awtoritajiet, fin-naħa ta' Baċir numru 1 ix-xogħol għaddej b'ritmu maġġel.
Here the work is underway, as you see. There are three big tower cranes and they're all operating, and right now we're still doing the civil work, but the contracts are out for mechanical and electrical work and finishing, and we're having discussions about down to details what kind of projectors do we need and this kind of thing. So we're getting there.
Bekk qed jieħu l-ħajja dan l-investiment miljonarju fil-qasam edukattiv.